So, guys and girls, we are currently live. Welcome to the stream. We are streaming along with Mark's dad, on American Truck Simulator. This one's a bit of a flyby. You know, we just jumped in and was a bit of an unexpected stream. But, yep, we are on with Mark's dad. And we are doing a lorry convoy on American Truck Simulator. Waiting for them all to pull out, and we'll get the convoy underway. As you know, I have never played American Truck Simulator until today, when Mark's dad from Armstrong Gaming said that they would be running a convoy tonight, and I thought, sod it, I'm getting in on this. Got a double length trailer, bit of a beast. Gonna be a bit awkward to get around corners and stuff, but we'll see how well we do. They're in there repairing their trucks and picking up loads and stuff like that. That guy's dumped his trailer in the middle of the road. So we will be getting underway once everybody's repaired the trucks and picked up a load. Looks like some of the boys are already heading off to their jobs. But most of us are queued up waiting for the convoys to leave. Gonna move down a bit. Here comes another truck pulling out, just picked up a load. And as always, when I'm playing a truck game, I am playing on the G920 steering wheel. Looks like chaos down there. They all do love to beep their horns, let you know that they're leaving. Right. In that case, we're going to make a move as well. We'll catch up with them a little further on down the road. Instead, you're going to have to be bored with me for a little while. Need to get up there on the motorway once the lights change. If you're looking at the screen right now and you're thinking, what the hell is this? Why does it look stretched? That's because you're currently looking at my triple monitor display. We go, time to get on the motorway. These lorries are massive. You go around the corner too tight, you'll end up smashing your trailer. Always polite to give a little toot as you drive by. There's some of the boys heading down the other side. Just nice chilled drive. It's rather weird because I normally sit on the opposite side in Euro Truck Simulator. So sitting on this side is a bit weird. So it looks like the rest of the convoy didn't come this way. Hopefully we'll meet them at the other end. Pull into the nearest weigh station. Great. I think that's here. Right, we're off again. There goes one of the convoy. Looks like he's going to the same place as me. He's got the same trailer. But he is motoring. Streams like this must be very boring for people watching it because there's not a lot going on and there's not really a great deal to talk about. Just going to drop the trailer off. Not going to bother backing it in and all of that sort of stuff. Where the hell has everybody gone? Came from Phoenix, that's where everybody met at the beginning here. There was no mention of where we was actually heading. Well, stuff it, guys and girls. That's going to be the end of the stream. Thanks for watching. I've been Dr. Dave. You've been amazing. And we will catch you on the next stream. Hopefully next time we won't lose everybody on the convoy. So take it easy. Bye-bye for now.